You are looking live at the lockdown open. First off the deck, we got Sean McGuire. Par 3, 200 yards.
Oh, beauty, brother.
Yes, buddy.
Oh, yes. Could be enough.
Oh, it's enough. Yeah. Oh, dude, hole in one.
No, it's not enough. Five iron?
Yeah, I hit that pretty well.
I'll take that. Oh, that was money, dude.
Five iron.
With the wind?
Yeah.
What are they saying it is?
200.
Oh.
Yeah, I don't know. Today the ball's not carrying. Even at the range, it wasn't going for me as far as I know.
Was it a fade?
No, it's great. A little.
Mark, you're still good, buddy. Right on the cart path. Yeah. Rolled right off. You're good. A little chip there.
Still rolling. Fuck, it would have been right up there if I hit it straight.
Yeah.
Take it. Get down. Hey, Mark.
Holy fuck.
Don't crush it, Spence. It'll go.
Oh yeah, get a roll.
Money. You're right on.
Get a roll. You might get a nice roll.
You're on.
It's not bad, it's not bad. Got a little room to work with. It's all right, pants is nice.
I'm wearing pants on Monday too.
Oh yeah, I'm wearing pants on Monday.
I had my shorts in the mail, but they didn't come.
No, Monday.
Whatever.
Oh, Monday.
And my shorts are all faded. I'm like, I'm not wearing these fucking shorts. I'd rather wear nice pants.
You were aimed way out there.
Far.
Oh, right up in that fence. Nice shot.
I should have putted.
Oh, nice, Jeff.
Oh my God, man. Are you gonna have a mark there?
We have a mark once here.
Yeah. Or you, if you want to shoot out right there. Swag. And I'll take my time on my think how I'm gonna play this out, and I'll watch the break that you do.
Okay.
Just do me a favor. Stick it, mark it this way, because it's on my line. Oh, you can, right?
I guess I'll just hit first.
You hit, yeah, because you're right on my line.
Double?
No. Whoa.
That was first par.
Okay, nice.
Bogey. I got a bogey.
All right, good job. There you go.
$1,000 for the sun. I'm like, what the fuck? That's fucking What were you thinking? You were going for it?
Yeah.
How far was it?
190.
Oh, okay.
But there's a lot of space out there.
Looks good. Get up. Oh, just short. You think you could putt that though?
Go. Mayfield eating us alive here.
Hi, Bobby. Good shot.
Pick it up for a six.
I got a six there, guys.
This is for my seven.
What'd you get? Seven?
Six, dude.
I'm just kidding.
Oh, man, come on.
I'm just kidding with ya.
It's an eight. So the green dog legs to
the big
left.
Tree up there.
Go for that big tree. You aim for the 150 stick.
Too much?
Not
see it. Big bounce. At the cart path. Yeah.
Where is the hole though?
The big dog leg to the left.
It's way down.
It goes straight to the left.
Yeah. See that huge tree?
You see the white tree?
Aim for that huge tree. I actually think we'll have a decent second half.
This is aim for that 150.
That's what I am going for.
Yeah. Shouldn't be that bad.
There, Mark.
Fuck, that wind puts it even more, huh?
Every hole.
Yeah. Mine is going to be a left-left, because you know there's two now, there's a left and there's a left-left.
For what?
Like for the grin.
The one where I choke.
There's a double left.
I always got a choke on something.
You know?
What, when you for your tee shot?
Yeah.
You did everything like a banger. Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Way left. Yeah.
Way left. Yeah, I don't see your guys' score.
It's probably on hidden.
No, I put mine on hidden.
Nice,
yeah,
brother.
It's coming back.
Money.
Yeah, that's perfect.
Sit down. Good.
Nice shot.
Oh, yeah.
Fucking right. You even got that nice bounce down. Oh,
yeah, it looks like we're getting some roll today on the fairways.
We're in perfect shape. There's no shots taken on it. It's fucking October, November. I heard one. Come on, guys, I'm shooting over here. Nice, brother. Nice, brother. You're deep, but you got space out there.
Hole three, red. Where are you?
Slow down. Nice.
Nice shot.
Very nice.
You're gonna have to mark that.
Yeah. Hold on, Bobby.
Nice touch.
Ah!
Oh,
nice,
dude.
Brother. For a bird?
Oh my goodness.
That was my fourth.
That's a par.
Oh, dang.
That means making
well,
both
take your time then. That's not too easy.
Isn't it a gimme?
Is that a gimme?
Well, both of us here.
Well, you're for par, Spence.
No.
Huh?
Bogey.
Oh.
Did I hit my
first? Oh, just outside.
Are you shooting six now, Spence?
No.
What are you shooting?
For bogey.
What, go ahead, Bobby.
What is it here?
Par four. I think you're shooting six.
Am I shooting six?
At least.
Yeah, just shoot.
Just shoot it. Just
figure
shoot
it out after.
I am shooting six.
Bad touch there, Bobby.
Attaboy, nice shot, Bobby. Give him that.
I'll give
you that for
a 7. I got a 7. Yeah, I might as well. Whoa! I fucking hate doing that.
Nice. It's got to sit though. You might be able to find it. It's tough though.
Yeah, should have went broader right a lot.
Yeah, it wasn't the wind.
I think you might if you're
it
there,
might be
you're
it's right
line.
Along the
you're,
line,
you're
yeah.
On the line, brother. That's gonna be a hard play.
Don't worry, I got lots of noodles. Oh yeah, that's fine, perfectly safe. Left side.
Ask for anything better.
That's where you want to be.
Yep. Here. And ask for anything.
Oh, you
better.
Might have got a cart path roll there too.
Nice roll.
Oh, is that fairway?
Fairway?
Who does this guy think he is? Bubba Watson over here?
Come on, David.
Oh yeah. Nice shot.
Nice shot. Sean.
Nice shot.
Nice, brother.
Thought it was Ernie Yells.
Oh no.
You're right there.
Oh, right there. Right there. Wow. Your tee
again.
Bobby, the newcomer to GGTV. Watch this drive. Nice. It's coming back in. Big bounce coming back in.
You're up with
Schmengen. Yeah, you're up on the cart path, maybe. Nice shot.
Just 6, man.
putt, long putt. Oh!
All that fluffing almost did it.
Oh, bites. All right, I got a par putt. Bobby's got a par putt. Maggie's got a bird.
Birdie.
He's on. There's Sean McGuire for the birdie here on red four. Oh, yeah. Get going. Couple rolls. Come on. Nice putt, man.
Take the par, good.
Knock it in. No, no, for par, you gotta knock it in.
Nice.
Should I go since I'm just off here?
Yep.
Fuck those first two holes. Yeah, exactly.
This is your par shot, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, me too.
Slow down.
I'm going in.
Nice strike. Go ahead, Mark.
Close.
Just keep on going with my fucking other one. I'm using it all game.
Good roll. Slow down. Hit it. Hit it. Oh, rolled right over the edge.
Bogey. Thank God you found my ball.
Oh.
All right, pars and birdies coming up, man. No more.
Playtime's over.
Everyone's hit triples already today?
I had a quad. I haven't had a triple.
No, man.
Score here is 4.8 average putt.
Fuck. Literally choked on those putts, man.
Choked
big
on
time,
it, man.
Big time choked.
Fucking choked on it.
Within 2 feet. Oh, I've got a broken tee.
You know what? Ah! I should lay up with my 6-iron here. If you hit it 165, you only have 120 in.
That's smart playing, right?
But I want to drive.
You got to hit the driver.
Don't bite the hand that feeds you.
Sure, that's you, man.
All right, just play smart here.
getting 6 iron. Safer than hitting the driver that way.
Multiple spinnies in the muck. I'm in the rough. You're right around Spence. 6 iron or driver.
Hey.
Come on, Bobby. Mosh it up.
Hey.
I wouldn't use it here.
One 21 in. Mark's using a pitching wedge. The wind is coming back like Kiowa Island. About 14 knots. Oh.
This rough is pretty tough.
Naughty, naughty.
Beautiful shot, eh?
Yeah, that's bullshit.
Nice.
Ah! Oh, that's a bogey. That's a gimme, right?
Yep. Yeah.
I'll take a bogey.
Shooting four.
saved it, brother.
Boogie?
Yeah.
What's this for, Schmeck Par?
Yeah.
Come on, Schmeck. I got him.
Nice, dude. Yeah. You're right at the pin.
The wind's taking it. It's going to be left of the pin. It's right there. Six iron?
That's
the club.
Six iron.
That's the club.
Oh, I fucking rolled off into
you're
the shit.
You're hitting a six like that. I got a probably club.
But I don't have a fucking, I'm not, my four iron's too much.
You know the five?
I don't have that. I need that. Come hit me. See what happens.
That one got way too up there.
Nice, Spence. You're good.
Come on, Wayne. Come on, Wayne. You're on the green, knocking her back. Oh. Six might not be enough. I hit that wall. I caught it clean.
Are you using a 7?
6. All right, Bobby, you hitting your six?
Yeah.
Yeah, just do an easy swing. If you're a bit short, so be it, right?
Yeah.
I might even putt that from where I am.
Yeah, for sure.
My chipping weight. I almost hold two chips there, though.
Yeah, that one over there on four was nice.
I'm short for sure. You guys didn't make it. I didn't make it.
Yeah, you're right there with me. Right
stop
there.
The GoPro.
Good shot, Bob.
Breaker
on,
19.
Nice,
no.
For my par.
Hit a 10.
Okay, so I'm gonna knock that in. So
yeah,
ready.
You can knock it in or mark it, whatever. Ah, trounce.
No, no. Watch my line. Perfect. Yeah.
Oh.
Oh.
That was still going.
You got a bogey.
We'll never know.
I should have marked it.
Yeah. When in doubt, mark
it. Oh, slow down.
Whoa, hit it.
Oh, come on! Come on, man.
Yes,
that's that fucking foam shit, bro. That's
why no, it
that's
rimmed,
that foam
no,
shit.
No, it rimmed on the other.
Is that a gimme?
It rimmed on this side. It rimmed over here. It didn't touch the foam.
Yeah, for
God damn it.
You guys are taking those?
Was inside 2 feet.
Only for bogey or worse.
Bogey or worse.
Oh, my God.
Blame the styrofoam. Scrambling hard.
Slow down!
Oh yeah!
Oh, everyone's burning edges here. So yeah. that yours went as close as it could to going down without it. It was like
yeah,
in, and it didn't hit the foam. It's weird. You gotta do that again if you tried.
Oh yeah! Nice, buddy. Nice.
You always do that. He thinks he's screaming like,
what's
going on?
That's what he do in NBA 2K though. He'd be like, ah, fuck! Oh yeah, brother! Look at that banger! Woo!
Boomer!
Yes, Bobby! Oh yeah, buddy! Wicked! Curving back, that's fucking money! Yeah!
to get through there.
I'm up at the cart path.
Yep.
Straight shot in. Nice. It's perfect.
I'd like it a little farther, but I'll take it.
Well, that looks like a 9-iron in, probably.
Drive up.
I marked you there. Yeah, I got a birdie putt too. That's your, I marked your ball. That's your spot.
That's me?
That's your spot. I just moved your ball over here.
No, that was your first one. One, two to the hill. Three to over here.
Oh, yeah.
Over here.
I got a bird putt.
Goodness.
Alright, let's knock in this bird here.
Come on, Chance.
Oh.
Here, put your ball down. I'm gonna.
Yeah. You gonna mark yours right now?
Yeah. That's a par putt. I'm not rushing that again. Here, ready for it.
Yeah. Because you're playing.
Atta boy.
Yes!
That's the first one.
It's my first par four today. Yeah, my par today.
You hit one, right?
No, mine for me, yeah. My swing, you had a couple. Sorry.
Go ahead, Bobby.
Thank you.
through. Five.
One to the middle. You took your second over to the view. One in the middle.
One in the middle.
You hit your six iron over there.
I hit a bogey right there.
And you hit your third to there.
We're shooting par. We're shooting par. I choked one shot, brother.
Lob log.
Seven. I thought it was good.
What's up, bro?
Cause I got a bogey, so you would have had double bogey.
I started with three bogeys. I've carved everything else.
I had a bogey. I had one par, one snowman, and the rest bogeys.
Mark, can I have a dart?
Huh?
I have a dart ski.
Shane, it's okay? We got two for a beat.
Heads up. There he is. Mark McGuire, second shot, hole 8. Mayfield red. There's that sun, and there it goes. Get up. Oh.
Oh,
fuck. Hey, Bobby with the golf etiquette.
Fresh young pimpin', the Birdman Junior. Oh, watch that ball.
That's automatic.
You marked that ball.
You gotta split them. About the green there?
Oh, they're real nice.
Alright, I'm shaking out.
I still got a chance for par here. Come on, I gotta knock that in. Fuck that.
Such an easy hole.
After a drive, I drove right there.
Oh my.
How many, Bobby? How many?
Seven right now. Already. Oh, I shot up right off the top.
Alright, Bobby, knock her.
Come on!
What was that for, par?
Huh?
That was for fucking bogey, I think.
Well, two?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that was bogey.
Hey, Bobby, you're up.
Shane's gonna shoot.
Oh, nice weight. Get in there!
Hey! Atta boy, Bobby.
Nice fucking putt, buddy.
What is eight?
Seven.
He gave you the look like, oh, fuck.
Bogey.
All right, I need this for back-to-back pars here. Let's go.
What gorgeous green, though. Wow.
This would be nice. This would be really good lighting for the Rebel right now. Yeah. Is this your Schmeng? Oh.
Lip shit.
Take that for your bogey. Two extendo feet. You got it anyway. So all you have to do is just fucking go like that and it goes in. Yeah. Oh!
Oh, get a roll.
No. Oh, shit. Go down. Come back. You're on the free.
I had the wrong club. I knew it.
Oh, no.
How are you guys shooting?
That's not great, but
I'm 41.
I haven't had double par or triple bogey.
Schmeggy, you have a tee for him? He needs a tee.
Bogeys and a few double bogeys.
So 44 right now.
Hey, because the double pars really kill you, and then the triples.
I had a snowman on number two.
Okay, that's just gonna make this a no putt birdie.
Sometimes it's better to run.
Are you using your putter? Well, then it's a putt.
No, it's not.
It has to be on? Yeah.
It has to be on the green.
Okay. All right, Bobby.
What's up there,
Schmeck? Back on there,
yo! Oh, she gone, Bobby. That one's gone.
Get up. You're fine. Nice shot.
Nice chip,
Spence. I got a chance to
par.
Can you mark that, please?
Yeah.
I don't know if I can putt this.
You want to putt?
No, I'm going to chip it because I just don't trust my distance.
Okay.
gotta save. This could be my first par, man. I gotta get this going into the back.
I need this for par two.
This is me for birdie.
Come on, baby, come on.
Gotta go.
Not a boy, had a nice Spencer. Very nice, Spencer. 50. 48. Oof.
Oh. Shit. I'm 46. Oh, I got a chance.
Right two shot.
I got a shot here. I can play consistent here.
I got a bogey here.
See that, bro?
Fuck.
He's gonna hit the guy in the cart.
Me? Oh, it just landed right beside him.
Behind him.
Yeah.
Fuck! Sorry, where's my angle there? Just kind of straight through these trees there, right?
To the left of that, yeah. To the left of the third one. Other side of the other fairway.
No, no, it's not. It's right in the middle of the fairway. All right, I'll lead that back up.
Ooh, you're out with me.
Well, if I can make this, I'd be a happy, happy man. Fuck.
I nail a par? I don't know. I don't think so. You got one? You really got one.
I drained this fucking bird of the special.
Get up.
That's nice. You're going to get a bounty.
Nice. Oh.
You just needed to land on it.
And you would have had that roll.
I guess it's me.
Yeah.
All right.
R.
Bobby's got a bird butt.
Nice, man.
Oh, yeah. Oh, oh yeah.
Nice,
oh.
Nice.
Bogey. To give me?
No.
Nice, man.
That's a bogey. Oh. Yeah!
Me? This is my birdie opportunity.
Bobby for bird. Let's go, buddy.
Go!
Oh! Nice par, nice par, nice par.
Oh, you gotta knock that. I'm joking. That's
close.
Yeah.
The par?
Oh my god. That's twice it's happened to you today.
Oh, ringed it.
Twice. We'll give you that one. Don't worry about it. Twice. What'd you end up? Oh, you're down there.
Double.
Get in there.
Fuck you!
Like 11 over.
Oh, I'm terrible. But it's okay.
It's all about how you play going forward here.
That's it.
Hey, when I said they didn't take any mullies on that hole, they didn't.
I know it's fine.
I saw you take one.
yeah. Because we saw. I'm like,
I didn't lie, Sean.
I'm like Shane's teeing off, and then when you're like, I saw the shot. Then you're like, oh, we're all three of us here. I'm like, wait a minute.
I was like, they didn't take
all right, wide on deck, please.
Oh, Bobby needs
a chin diaper.
Chin diaper.
He's still wearing that chin diaper all day.
What club's that, Bob?
52, bro.
52, all right.
Closest to the pin.
Closest to the pin. Oh, no.
Ah, that's not nice, getting Bobby. There.
It's good distance.
No. You got a little bump and run there.
All right, I'm going to go 52.
All right, play for your par.
I need one of them.
Could be a lot worse, Bobby. Could be fucking...
Oh, I hear ya.
Centennial, baby.
I should have went 48 though. Straighter of a shot.
You chunked it a bit.
Would have been straighter. I know I did.
Did you see any last one?
Okay.
I don't know what the fuck I did here. Maybe off a tee, my 56
So the fucking starter comes up to us and he's like, guys, I'm not supposed to be doing this, but blue just opened.
Yeah. White's
yeah,
better.
I was like, but, and he's like, how is it up in front of you? I was like, fucking, I said, go tell the group in front of us they're fucking slow as fuck. And he's like, ah, that's about par for the course, bud.
They keep using their camera.
And then I told them, oh, we're with those guys when I told him we weren't going to go play the blues. And he's like, he starts laughing.
Oh, it's looking nice. Looking good.
It's short. I don't
know
what it is with this little fucker.
Are you on?
I know, man. He thought I was just shitbagging you guys for like just nothing.
Come on, drag. Somebody stick it.
And then he's like, oh,
maybe
no wonder you're fucking telling
somebody
saying their shit.
should have hit my head. All right, hold it. Yeah, the rough is a good thing. Hide your ball, brother.
Yeah.
But I haven't lost one today. Not that hard. Okay, that made a big difference.
Come on, club. Back to your normal self. Four.
Ooh, online but short.
That's
pretty good. Yeah. That's there.
Oh, nice.
Nice
fucking
shot.
Did it.
Yeah.
Oh.
Got a chance! Oh! Take your par and go. Nice putt, buddy.
That was a looker.
You gotta tap it in.
Yeah, you gotta finish her.
I don't need to finish.
Yeah, you got it. It's for par, man.
Par and birdie, you gotta finish that shit.
Give me one twinkie on fucking flip. You might as well. Oh, God, I'm gonna fucking have a panic attack.
Back to back
first.
The back
nine,
nice.
I'm gonna overcompensate with alcohol now and fucking...
A little work to do? Bang, you want us to putt out or what?
Sure. Go ahead.
Nice tap in.
Okay, first par of the day, please.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Holy fuck me.
Hard for me.
Get in the hole.
Get in
the
hole.
Take your time.
Nice par.
You knew it coming in. You were like, I'm too excited.
And I was like, it was Thursday night. I was fucking, I get fucking so overwhelmed with attention.
I can't sleep.
Wow, me neither, but.
Yes, Bobby. Ah, yeah.
Shit.
I will say, but Mayfield's looking pretty nice, though. They're
I'm
out
up
cutting
by the
grass
tree
right
in the
now.
Garbage can up there.
No, you're
maybe
up
by the
tee
box.
Am I
up by the
tee
box there?
Impressed okay. Me way better than last year, for sure.
Great shit. Well, I mean, give it a month, and it's not going to look like this. Well, they should keep it in good shape. Why not? Yeah.
I was bogey.
Fuck it. All right, snap back to reality.
I fucking shot over, and then I chunked one, and then I stepped over the green, and then I took one.
Maybe I should just be using my four iron. Uh-oh. Yeah. Yeah, oh, hang on, hang on.
Nope. Everyone's right here so far. Not as far as Bob either, but.
Wow, I'm in the vicinity. Where'd
you shoot?
I'm trying.
You have a shot?
You were first up.
I'm over by that big tree.
Tee box. You're by the tee box.
Tee box.
Well, not quite as far as the tee box, but.
You hit it further than me there. Like further, I believe. No?
Yeah, probably around the same distance. I'm just closer to the tree.
Nice, Mark. Nice. It is coming back. Right. He's going to get a nice bounce, Mark is.
Bob, do you see a ball around here?
Fuck, there was a decent
I heard
drive.
It in the tree.
Yeah, we heard it.
In this tree.
Decent drive, yeah, but.
This big one here, Tom.
Yeah. Is that your butt?
Yep.
Manolo says to keep your front foot out. You gotta waggle that shit. Smack that shit. Come back. You're fine. You're gonna have to go over that tree.
Fuck.
Ah, you're on, you're safe.
Thank you. Three putt.
That layup.
You can cut.
50% left on that battery. I got one more scrub line.
We have three good ones.
About 130
iron? In. I have a 6 iron in the driver.
But you could miss right and you'd be okay.
Yeah, because if I slice,
I'm usually in the trees and then I fucking pop up a 56 right, and I'm on the green.
You miss left. Yeah, I miss right. Yeah. So right's okay to miss here. Yeah. So I might do a driver. But I mean, what's the point? I hit my 6 iron. But the 100 is too great.
Yeah, you want to be closer to the 100.
You just have such a big ego thing.
Just a little.
Just off Pringle.
I know, I'm just
making a fuck, I don't want this. These are gorgeous, other giants. Wind is blowing.
We're almost done. A birdie, I'd miss it. I'd line it up and I'd miss it for a bogey.
Thank you.
showed me the way. I followed your lead, bro.
You did like the exact same shot.
5 iron.
Yeah.
Alright, mark tickets. What's this, hole 5 white? Ah, oh, little plop out there! Oh, fuck, that's a great shot. It's a great shot. I like it.
Open up my stance a bit there.
Yeah. Take this.
Let me.
Now you're hitting your fucking 5 iron.
Are you marking what you're shooting off the tee spread? Are you putting your tee club on the score thing?
No.
You should, because then you know like your fairways in like in greener regulation.
You haven't
with
been
what
putting
club,
your
right?
tee club.
I do it, yeah, it's right on the score thing. It says, like, club off the tee. If you remember, you can go back and edit it. You probably remember.
I'll remember this hole, yeah. Well, once I watch the video, yeah.
I like the little conditions, you know?
Yeah.
Get there. All right, baby. For the bird? Let's go, buddy. 200 yard par 3 for the bird. Got a chance.
Get
got a
there.
Chance.
Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah!
Woo! Wow, 200 yard par 3. That was nice.
Yes!
Fucking A.
Beauty.
Birdie, right?
Yeah.
First one for any of us.
First
nice.
On
our side, yeah. Right?
Nice, thanks.
I got told something. I told the fucking second lines.
One of them did it. Alright, yeah, one of the fucking kicker guys.
In there.
Yeah!
Four in a row.
Four in a row. Four
okay, pars, hey, buddy. Eh? That's your career best.
Money,
yeah.
Get in there.
Get in there.
Yes.
Yeah.
First ball!
Yay!
Come on,
Bobby.
Bobby.
Just me for bogey.
For bogey.
Alright, you've had good pars.
Yeah.
That bogey though.
Bob.
It's after a bird on 15. We're turning around the corner here at Mayfield White, hole 16. I mean 50.
Oh no, you're gonna have to use that now.
That's a good movie, brother.
I want to shake it off. You got your mully.
Yeah, it's fine.
No problem. It's like nothing.
Yeah.
So you're going again.
Yeah.
But I know he might want to. He's thinking about using those mullies for that fucking.
For my nemesis trend.
Yep.
Nice shot.
Get up. Get up. Where'd it go?
Pretty good.
Gotta go. Yep.
Perfect. Nice shot.
About 110 yards, no problem.
Perfect.
Yeah, I hit it off your toe. Broke my tee. I take it.
Fuck. That's where I wanted to be. Fuck, should I just drop three from up there?
No. Then you're just, you're telling yourself you're gonna fucking go out of bounds and the, you know?
Why bother? Use it. Use it or lose it.
Use it or lose it. Oh, dude, I'm like right beside you. Thank God I got over that Christmas tree. Holy shit. You got like one thing not to hit and you almost hit it.
That's
my joint.
Yeah. You like fucking skimmed it.
Oh, yeah, you're safe.
Oh, man.
Is that your dart?
Yeah.
I mean, we could play the blues, there's no difference.
They should be back there.
All right, Bobby. That's OB. You drop like the first.
Or you can use his mully
I'll
too.
Take a drop over there.
No mully?
I'll use my mully on the last hole.
Or the second last.
Or
if
the
you
second
go in the water.
Last, yeah, for the water.
Yeah.
That's not one. You might not that's need to one. Use a mully. That's the question.
Right? Yeah, know, but I don't know. You gotta.
More of a chance,
he's hitting three
sure.
up there, so I mean,
more
you
of a
could.
Chance.
I would drop it by those wood stumps.
Yeah.
I might even be over, bro.
No, you're
no.
not. You're up. There you go.
Nice shot, Spence. You gave yourself.
Yeah, you're fine.
Ooh,
oh,
too long.
No.
Yep.
You're in the 7 iron.
Oh, yeah, muffed it. You mean to mark that?
No. You were like right at the edge where you
yeah.
could.
I can't.
Nice chip.
Thanks, Phil. Nice Phil tips. Let it give me not for par.
I got a par.
It's not gimme range anyhow.
No, no, no. I
you save your parts. this fucking club.
Hey, four pars in a row.
Are you, was that a 6-inch thing?
Yeah.
Yeah, the rough I always.
I know, I should have done.
Yeah.
It felt better.
I always chunk it out like of the rough if I used under it. Yeah, the GoPro's running so slow.
Yeah, but won't the 60 right. get under it more?
But the blade stops.
Well, it's fucking
stop
tough
it.
When you're coming out of all that rough.
You want it? You want to punch it.
See, the thing with the 60, where the 60 saves, it gives you more backspin, right?
Yeah. It stops the ball.
Stops the ball. Right.
Cocksucker, could have had two in a row.
Alright, this is one of my favorite holes, man. This elevated
yeah,
part
this
three.
Is a nice one. These two are nice. Well, this is where I'm saving the hole.
One tweet. Yep.
Going left.
Too much club. Oh no. Oh. Hey, too much club too.
I'm always short here. I'm hitting the ball better this year, I guess. 6 iron. Good putt. Good putt. No, you're good. You're fine. Short.
Five iron it was. Fuck.
Yeah, I think mine was okay. I just pulled it. Okay, guys, let's go. Swingy.
7 or 8 feet from the tip of the green.
Yeah, mine was probably the right club. I just pulled it.
I hit that nice, man. This hole is so tricky.
So beautiful.
I love it.
Fucking love it. Mayfield's looking fucking gorgeous.
Yeah?
It's our club.
This is our club this year.
I'll do this sweetheart
so
deal every year.
What are you thinking about doing the Thundering Waters? Because usually you have a good
when
you
like patios are all open and shit so we can benefit from the deal,
oh,
right?
Hooters
and shit?
And shit
yeah.
Right? Yeah.
Maybe September?
Yeah, August, September.
Yeah, August or September. Late August.
Like if we want to stay in Niagara Falls, we want to be able to enjoy this.
Maybe the weekend after Labor Day.
Yeah.
Oh no, you know what? Tanya's going away a weekend. Cut.
All right. Ah.
I'm back.
Nah. You'll be okay, I think.
No, you're fine. You're just, I see you.
Yeah, fucking
you're off
shit.
That first little bump down there. But like it looks so nice and well manicured down there.
called Big Boop.
Okay, Buck. No, no lollygags.
No battery burner.
It's straight.
You can turn it off and turn it back on tonight.
Well, Bobby's gonna be quick this time. Don't worry. Yeah, she gone.
There's my mold.
Fucking pushed it.
Alright.
Okay. That's God. What I'm afraid of.
Nah, it's fine.
Well, he's playable.
It's not that far.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, you're good.
Yep.
The wind's taking it huge. Go ahead.
Just by that tree.
I think I'm up. Are you in your team?
You're driving now?
Yeah. Have a molly.
What were you gonna do? Iron?
Yeah.
Looks like fucking Kauai.
It's right at the edge.
I know it's in the rough, but it's right at the edge. Yeah,
yeah.
I mean, I think you'll find it.
I'll find it.
Yeah. This hole plays better for a righty.
Yeah.
I believe it does.
Yeah, because you guys can fucking slice and it'll fucking run up the...
Everything plays better for a righty.
Yeah. Golf courses are made for righty.
Over there.
Not a chance.
It hooked too much, eh?
Not a chance.
It hooked too much. It might be on the frame.
It's just gone. Bo Jackson.
Oh no.
Quiet on the box, please.
Thank you.
Oh, splish splash, you've been taking them back. Sun setting on 17 white here at Mayfield.
What's that, 6 or 7?
Yeah, he's on fire, bro.
I think at least 7.
Good putt.
Oh, oh my god.
Oh, they
it's
do
in the
for
shadows.
You. Did you see that bend too? Oh my god.
Oh man.
Hey boy, Spence. Another 6 for me and a 1 putt.
Should be a 7 for me. Fucking hole killed me. Man.
This me shooting 5 here. And I'm 90. Man.
If
I could birdie this hole, I'd be so happy with a 94, dude. I would be ecstatic with that, actually,
considering how I played. Yep, where's always one. It's great to have a quick turnaround, man. It's the best.
I want to play red wave again.
Yeah. Play this in the blue hole.
No, I want to play the same on Monday.
Yeah. The same way? Are these two the best ones?
I like them the best.
Are they? Okay.
Oh yeah!
Money.
Yeah! Fuck yeah!
Nice shot, man.
Yep, great location.
Here, Bobby, you go.
I'm ready to go.
Too, but fuck that's fucking story. Amazing.
That was nice.
That was nice. It really was.
Sit down.
I lost it.
Sit in the trees. Yeah, she gone.
Shoot 3 up there. I'll take the draw. Yeah. I can do what the last hole it is, what the fuck it is. It's tight here, you know?
Yeah.
If you don't make full good contact.
Up there,
no, he's okay. He's playable.
It does open
it
up.
It does open up some.
He's playable. What do I do though? Take my molly?
You can have a provisional.
I would, yeah. It does open up, but you are along the tree line for sure.
Yeah. Think?
Yeah, because there's a tree line that comes in and then it opens up.
Oh, Fucking Christ.
You're okay. You're playable, though. Dude.
You can save that par, buddy.
You're playable. Yeah, you're right there. You are playable.
Fuck, man. Like, how are you doing that? Fuck.
Do you have it teed up too high? No. Didn't notice there.
No, I'm not tilting much. I'm not swinging.
Same thing.
That one's probably not playable.
Yeah, no. The other one's playable. Yeah. What is it with this fucking... I gotta fix it.
You're slicing all the time now? You used to always be a hooker. Fuck, I was hitting so straight at some tail and shit.
I'm not gonna make the green though. I'm hitting 5 iron. I'm like 220.
It's fine. It's fine. You're fine. You're absolutely fine.
Fuck, I chunked that. Stay on. Stay on, fucking shit kick.
Nice chip. If I could fucking get a bird, I'd be, go home like this. Is a
nice. Long. Oh, car path. Oh, decent bounce though.
I got a chip cut in for 89.
The muff.
91 yards.
It could be a pitching wedge. Come back like 9/8. Sausage and egg McMuffins! Oh!
Oh, oh, that's awful.
Get up. You got a shot from far there.
Oh.
good.
That's good.
Oh, that's fucking four. I think that's four lips that you've had.
Oh my god. I'll finish it out. I want to finish my last shot. Fuck, man.
Ben, tell me what you're going for now. I didn't want to ask you.
I'm going for a record of 87 on this shot.
Oh my goodness. Let's go, buddy.
Ah! Oh, no. Fuck me.
Go ahead, Bobby.
Oh.
That's disheartening.
Nice putt.
Yeah. Oh, man. Bobby, you're so close on these putts.
You want me to finish this thing?
Go ahead. Leader.
Good job, man. Nice.
You got your camera?
Nice.
I got my phone.
Mr. 89, attaboy, Swing.